Say one favorite.
One, durian. Due to its distinctive odor and unique flavor, the durian is often hailed as the king of fruits in Southeast Asia. It has a spiky exterior and creamy, custard-like flesh. Despite its pungent smell, which some find overpowering, the taste is rich and complex, with hints of sweetness and bitterness. Trying durian is an adventurous experience that provokes strong reactions, making it a must-try fruit for those seeking culinary exploration. 2. Rambutan. Originating from Southeast Asia, the rambutan is a small fruit covered in spiky hairs, resembling a hairy lychee. The name rambutan means hairy in Malay. Once the hairy exterior is peeled away, a translucent, juicy flesh is revealed, which is mildly sweet and slightly acidic. Its taste is similar to a lychee, but with a hint of sourness, offering a refreshing treat for those willing to give it a try. 3. Horned melon. Also known as Kiwano or African horned cucumber, this fruit looks like a vibrant orange alien with spikes. Native to Africa, it has a distinctive horned exterior and bright green, jelly-like flesh. The taste of horned melon is often described as a combination of cucumber, kiwi, and banana, making it a unique and refreshing choice for adventurous fruit lovers. 4. Mangosteen. Hailing from Southeast Asia, the mangosteen is often referred to as the queen of fruits due to its delectable flavor and exquisite taste. The fruit has a deep purple exterior and delicate, white, segmented flesh. Mangosteen is known for its sweet and tangy flavor, with a hint of citrus and a luscious texture that melts in your mouth. It is a true tropical delicacy that should not be missed. 5. Water apple. Native to the tropical regions of Southeast Asia, the water apple, also known as the wax apple or rose apple, has a waxy, bell-shaped exterior with crisp, watery flesh. The fruit is typically pale green or pink and has a mildly sweet flavor reminiscent of a refreshing blend of melon and cucumber. Its unique texture and taste make it a delightful choice for a unique fruit experience. 6. Australian finger lime. The Australian finger lime is an unusual citrus fruit with elongated, finger-like segments filled with tiny, caviar-like pearls. Native to Australia, it comes in various colors, including green, pink, and yellow. The pearls burst with tangy citrus flavor, offering a delightful burst of zesty goodness. This fruit is often used as a gourmet garnish or added to dishes to provide a unique texture and flavor. 7. Dragon fruit. Also known as pitaya, the dragon fruit is a visually striking fruit with vibrant pink or yellow skin and green scales that resemble a mythical dragon. Native to Central America and Southeast Asia, dragon fruit has a mild, subtly sweet taste and a refreshing texture. The flesh is dotted with small, black seeds, adding a crunchy element to the overall experience. Its stunning appearance and refreshing taste make it a must-try fruit. 8. Feijoa. The feijoa, also called pineapple guava, is a fruit native to South America but commonly found in New Zealand. It has a green, egg-shaped exterior and a soft, juicy flesh. The taste of feijoa is a unique blend of tropical flavors reminiscent of pineapple, guava, and strawberry. It offers a delightful combination of sweetness and tanginess, making it an intriguing choice for fruit enthusiasts. 9. Physalis. Physalis, also known as Cape gooseberry or goldenberry, is a small fruit that comes wrapped in a papery husk. Native to the Americas, it has a tangy, tropical flavor with a subtle sweetness. Physalis is often used as a garnish or in desserts due to its visually appealing appearance and distinct taste. Trying this fruit provides a burst of flavor that is both tart and sweet. 10. Cupuaco. Native to the Amazon rainforest, the cupuaco is a large, oblong fruit with a brown, scaly exterior. It has a creamy, aromatic flesh that is often used to make desserts, juices, and ice creams. The taste of cupuaco is a unique blend of chocolate and pineapple, offering a tropical twist to the world of exotic fruits. Its rich flavor and creamy texture make it a must-try fruit for those seeking a taste adventure.